Hi friends, welcome to my channel Job Notice Board. Karnataka Bank has released a new notification for the recruitment of officers scale 1 vacancies. Now let us know in detail about this recruitment. The educational qualifications required to apply for these vacancies is candidate should be an any postgraduate from any recognized university excluding PG diploma. Candidates who have completed PG diploma are not eligible to apply for these vacancies, and also candidates who have completed graduation in agricultural science or law are also not eligible. Those who are have written their graduation examinations and waiting for results are also not eligible to apply for these vacancies. The age limit to apply for this notification is minimum 21 years to maximum 28 years. So candidates, the age limit will be relaxed by 5 years for SC/ST candidates. Application fees rupees 600. They have to pay rupees 600 and 500 for SC/ST candidates. Selection will be based on online test that will be conducted on 24-1-2019 at Bangalore. Candidates those who have successfully completed the written examination, those who have qualified in the written examination will be called for interview. So candidates those who have selected for this post should execute a bond to work for a minimum of 3 years. Selected candidates will be appointed for a probation period of 1 year, and a successful completion there will be the job will be confirmed. Salary will be rupees 65,000 per month. You can see the important dates here. Advised to apply between 24-12-2018 to 2-1-2019. So candidates those who want to apply for these vacancies should apply in between these two dates, 24-12-2018 to 2-1-2019. Opening date of online registration for payment of fees is 24-12. Closing date is 2-1-2019. The application procedure is given here. Candidates can apply online from 24-12-2018 to 2-1-2019. No other mode of application will be accepted. Candidate have to visit the official website of Karnataka Bank and click on apply online. They have to fill the online application form and upload all the necessary documents, signature and photograph, and submit the application form. Take a printout of the application for further reference. Candidates have to pay the application fees through online mode. So the payment can be made using debit cards, credit cards, internet banking, mobile wallets, etc. If you like this video, like it, share it, comment it, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.